Canadian forward Tyler Ardron had only one competition in mind when his contract ended with Welsh club Ospreys. The riches of European rugby could have kept him in the Northern Hemisphere, but the 26-year-old wanted a crack at Super Rugby because why not play the most exciting brand of rugby, Ardron said with a very strong Canadian accent. The Chiefs came calling in May and signed Ardron, a Canada international since 2012, on a two-year deal through to 2019. Ardron captained the Canucks at the last World Cup and spent 4 years with the Ospreys before moving to New Zealand ahead of this season's Mitre 10 Cup. Chiefs assistant coach Neil Barnes, who was Canada's forwards coach for 7 years before returning to New Zealand last year, is the man behind Ardron's move to the Hamilton-based franchise. Ardron is set to become Canada's first Super Rugby player to represent a Kiwi team and potentially be just the third Canadian to play in the Southern Hemisphere competition after Jeb Sinclair and Christian Stewart, who both played for the Stormers in South Africa. Barnes said he was more adept at playing an open New Zealand style than what he would have been taught in Wales. Ardron has a lot of love for New Zealand already after representing Bay of Plenty in the National Provincial Championship. I'm loving it so far and I think it's just going to keep getting better, he said. I was looking to make a move and my first choice was to play Super Rugby. A lot of guys probably go the other way but I wanted to try my hand at this. I had no allegiance to the European sides and I was fortunate enough to get an opportunity. The Steamers reached the championship semi-finals after beating Waikato 36-32 in Tauranga last Saturday. Ardron has been blighted by some injuries in their campaign but came off the bench against the Malus and Barnes said he can play at lock, blindside flanker and no eight. He's a very good athlete, he's intelligent, learns quickly, and he can play the game. They would have molded him at Ospreys, so he's a lot more direct but we'd like to see him given a little more width, so he can express himself like I know he can. Ardron was made Canada's captain during former All Blacks fullback Kieran Crowley's time as coach of the Canucks. The next World Cup in Japan is still on his radar, after not featuring as much for Canada in recent years because of injury, and Ardron has 2 years with the Chiefs to prove himself. Ardron has won 25 international caps but Barnes said he would have some adjusting to do after his time with Ospreys. The Canadian said he owed a lot of his career to the Chiefs' assistant coach. Just, playing for the Chiefs, is exciting. It's one of the most well-known brands in the rugby world and I'm looking forward to being part of it.